The biggest challenge we face really is the scale of operations. You know, as a foundation, our aspiration is to try and have change happen at, you know, at least at a state level. And for this, you need NGOs who are really big and who have been able to work with across large territories, large geographies, and should also have the deep technical skill in the area we are looking at. So it's not easy to find organizations like that, and that's the main challenge.